So here I go. How are you doing, little lady? From what I have observed from the first time that question was asked of you, you are doing absolutely fantastic. You've been a wonderful daughter, wonderful sister, and a wonderful friend to many. I have every expectation that you'll be just as wonderful in your new role as a wife.
Beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid?
Why do I feel like this?
Watching you stand. All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow.
Now, if I invite you to accept into your midst and into your lives for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Knight.
I've known Laura for almost 11 years. It's really hard to believe it's been that long. Laura looks absolutely stunning tonight. I can't imagine her looking more perfect, so. Joe looks all right, I guess, right?
I am Adam. I'm Joe's best man. Met him in ninth grade. Joe is fresh out of Catholic school, so. As innocent can be.
To talk about was when I met Joe for the first time. So, Laura and I were at a pirate game before Laura and Joe started dating. This was a little over 5 years ago. It was in July. The game was against the Cubs, and we found ourselves wandering around the stadium. We were in the aisles, and a play was going on, so we jumped in the two closest seats near us, and they just happened to be next to Joe and his dad. Later that night, Joe started texting Laura and eventually led to their first date. So I like to think that randomly selecting those seats at that game, you know, seeing Joe that night was more than just a chance. Much, and I hope that this day is everything you've always wanted and that you have so much happiness. So raise a glass to Laura and Joe. Congratulations and cheers to the bride and groom.